Hello, welcome back to WWE Smackdown. Here comes the pain. Let us continue on with our season mode. Raw, Denver, Colorado. Tonight, Sight is not backstage. I put him out of his misery. I'm sorry to let all his fans down. JR, it's Sight. What? Is it? A monster truck? He's going for the Rock's car. Hey, that's my car. Don't do it. Rock's car has been smashed by a monster truck. That's Rock's pride and joy. You bastard, my car. He's hitting it once more to make sure it's demolished. His brand new car is now worthless junk. Ooh. Last man standing. He wants the Unforgiven match to be last man standing. He has no other choice. This whole feud started from them boasting about their cars. Now it'll be a match for the ages. Here we go, Unforgiven. The bomb is ticking away on this feud. The war is on its final stage. Do you think you can beat me? Psyched. A fatal shot. He's looking for revenge. There's only one winner. Pride is not the only thing on the line. There will be hell unleashed. Okay, where are my stats at? Nice. Hey, who's in the training room? You can talk with Ray. Why? How much money do I have? 13,200. Yeah. Here we go. Okay, so Christian, Steve Austin, Chris Jericho, and Kane for the Intercontinental Champion. Steve wins. He's now the new champion. Shelton and Charlie against Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit. Well, the new champion. And here we go, last man standing between me and The Rock. No DQ, no KO, no give up. Oh wow, that's a lot of money. Cooking. Here we go. The ref out of the ring. Gotcha. Ugh. Let's get this done nice and quickly, shall we? Oh. Ow. Chair is now getting... Oh, man. Oh. God, I'm in so much pain. Gotcha, I reversed that freaking thing. Man. Come on. Up you get, come on. There we go. God dang it. Damn, just that one thing hurt me. There we go. One, two, three. Just get out of the way. No, wrong. You can't even count. then come back from that. That's it. It's over. No way you deserve to fight any more of these. Up again. Oh, there we go. Rockman, I don't think you can. You've taken way too many blows to the head. Go on, ref. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Come on.
There's no way you can keep surviving this, I understand. I don't understand how I'm still surviving it. Damn it, I walked right into that. No more rock. My, come off it, mate. All red now. This is like the longest match I've ever had to do. Off it. There's no way.
Party, party, party.
And why not begin? I think I killed him. There's only so much I can do. Pshyched is victorious. He got his revenge for the destruction of his car. And look at him. Rock is leaving on a stretcher. But at least he gets to ride in the ambulance. That's always fun. Pshyched won the disastrous match. That was tough. Really? You bought them yourself because you're the current hardcore champion. Don't worry, I'm not afraid to take on the responsibilities of hardcore champ. That belt is mine. It's okay, Scott, I see what you're trying to... Jesus. Ow. Oh, man. I do like how random these fights can be, though. Funny thing, you can take me on the current hardcore champ. There's a reason for that. Oh, jeez. You're not getting me, Steiner. What? Ah, fine, whatever. Damn. I'll save it, please. Las Vegas, eh? Tonight's Raw is live from Las Vegas, Nevada. There are so many chicks in the arena. Why do I have to sit next to you, JR? I was about to say the same thing. By the way, I heard that Eric Bischoff is special plan tonight. That means there is cause for concern. God. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. In the past, I have been very innovative in the match types I've created. And tonight, I've taken it a step further. This here is the Raw Roulette Wheel, some matchmaking Vegas style. Now then, let's decide Pshyched's match. TLC? Oh, I know you're going to have an incredible match. Can I try and go for it? You know, what do you want? You're heavily involved in the storyline. Please come back when you have some free time. God dang it. Against Shawn Michaels, eh? Go.
I'm
Okay, Sean, here we go. Get up. Get up, Sean.
Ow.
Okay. Oh, everything just went yellow. You should get Bischoff to apologize to you, man, because this was a bad choice. Oh, that would have hurt him more than me, actually. Now it's over. There we go. Okay, Tucson, Arizona. Am I still in the storyline? Oh, Triple H is backstage. Am I out of the storyline now? Really, I don't know what storyline I'm even with in now. Anyway. Let me chat to Triple H. I can't. Rob Van Dam, okay. Scott is still the hardcore champion. Battle Royale, Batista won the Battle Royale. Here we go. Rob Van Dam. I understand now. I just defeated Shawn Michaels that TLC match. I survived like 20 minutes against The Rock and won in the Last Man Standing match, yet here I am fighting Rob Van Dam. Oh, that didn't work. Cool. See how this goes, eh? Ugh. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Rope break. Rope break. Wow. Come with me. Oh, damn it. Here we go. King, look who it is. Well, here comes the man himself. He has more evil look than usual tonight. Sight, you have all the potential in the world. You're making quite a name for yourself here in the WWE, and I'm quite happy for you. But you're still not the best wrestler this industry has seen, so I want to help you become an icon in this industry. You can become the best ever, and I can take you to that next plateau. Shake him hand. Yep, Sykes just shook hands with a sinister Vince McMahon. This is a wise decision. I would have done the same thing. You can't trust Vince McMahon. This could be a ruthless and vicious combination right here. Ooh, I'm very curious as to what's gonna happen now. Hey there, Taz. Hey, Sykes. Next month there's an event taking place in Manchester. Are you interested in being a part of it? Eh, no. Well, I see. Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe next time. Quebec, Canada, Montreal. Ooh. I've created a mentor of many superstars in my lifetime, and among all those superstars, I'm going to introduce to you one of the best this industry has to offer. Pshyched. The man who sold out. Pshyched. Stop saying that. You should make fair-minded comments, JR. This man will lead our industry into the next generation of wrestling, and all you out there with your low incomes will be able to see this great talent tonight. This billionaire, Vince McMahon, will bring him to all of you. So what opponent can I give you to demonstrate your skills to this crowd? RVD? Or HBK might be better. Well, how about Stone Cold? Wait, I have a great idea. Trish will be your opponent. Now everyone should enjoy that match. What the hell is he thinking? I don't believe that someone would make a match like that. No, I want to be in that match. You want to get in that ring with him? Well, no. So wait, what? Chris Stratus? Really? Okay. Sorry, Trish. Vince is a good side, as he even trying to give him a title shot. A good title shot too. Damn it, it's gonna get rope break again anyway. No? It's over, so. What was I supposed to do? Sykes, I can't believe that you would stoop so low. It was a shock to me that you had the audacity to shake that snake's hand. I'm going to make sure I break that arm at No Mercy. Okay. Ooh, Goldberg, now that's a proper match. Here we go, Goldberg, let's go. We'll be right back. was Goldberg. I think he's too big for me to pick up. Yeah, he's too big for me to pick up. I can pick him up. Really? There you go, nice spear. Keep going over there, I'm trying to get him over this way. We'll be right back. I didn't block it. Get off me. Maybe because my strength's higher now, I'm able to pick him up. Now it's over.
One, two, three.
Is that enough? He attacked him from behind. Where the hell did he come from? He came from nowhere and attacked him. He's got a can of spray paint. He's either going to use it on IVD. What the hell is he thinking? First he attacks him with a cheap shot, and then this atrocity. There's going to be hell to pay at No Mercy. I hope so. Cool. So I'm going to have to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I shall see you all in the next one. So catch you then.